Some of the women in the 60s had to be radical. It was a movement. And I guess I never thought of myself as radical, but, you know, I put on black combat boots. Maybe that's as radical as burning bras. So now am I radical and I'm a feminist? But I wasn't thinking I was a feminist because I'm a soldier. I was just doing what I believed in.